Swimmers from around the world are here on the Suncoast for the first ever U.S.-hosted Pan American Masters Championship. On this first day of the event, swimmers competed in the 800-meter freestyle at the YMCA Selby Aquatic Center in Sarasota. The swimming events will run through June 12th. Swimmers say it is unusual for a competition to run 9 days, but are excited about the challenges the competition brings.
They will be swimming against people they've never swum against before, you know, from South American, Central American teams, Mexico. It's a wonderful thing to the multicultural aspect of it.
Opening ceremonies for the Pan American Masters Championship will begin at 11 on Thursday morning, but before that, you can watch the 400-meter race at 8. You can see the complete schedule of events at panamericanmasters2013.org.